scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained. A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm animals, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago.
Much further.
Look, I'm sorry about your friend, but I'm afraid you done landed square dab in the shit house.
I gotta stay away.
Don't worry.
They're everywhere.
I'll find you.